An environment is the surroundings in which a plant or animal lives. It includes air, water, and land. There are many different types of environments all over the world. A tropical savanna is a large area of land known as a plain. It is covered in grasses and scattered shrubs and trees. It is usually warm all year round. Trees which grow in an African savanna include the acacia, the baobab, and the bush willow. These are plants that don't need much water to survive. You might be very aware of the types of animals you may find here: giraffes, elephants, lions, zebras, ostriches, meerkats, and rhinos. A rainforest is an area of land with many tall trees growing close together. It is usually found in tropical areas with plenty of rainfall. Plants in an Australian rainforest include trees such as fruit trees, vines, fungi, ferns, mosses, and orchids. These all enjoy a moist or humid and warm environment. Animals such as cassowaries, frogs, pythons, crocodiles, beetles, and Australian possums can be found living here. A desert is an area of land where very little rain falls. Deserts are very dry, with lots of sand, dust, and rocks. Only certain plants can grow in this harsh environment. In a North American desert, you may spot yucca and juniper trees, cacti, shrubs, tumbleweeds, and wildflowers. Animals that can be seen here include coyotes, rattlesnakes, scorpions, rabbits, and lizards. A woodland is an area of land with a number of trees. It can be small or large. The trees do not grow very close together, so there are lots of open spaces and sunlight. Plants that grow in European woodlands include trees such as the oak, birch, and maple, and ferns, wildflowers, grasses, and fungi. Here, you could expect to see owls at the right time of the day, as well as deer, foxes, mice, squirrels, and butterflies.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.